Hey, what's up, guys? So, this is my first vlog on my motorcycle.
Take me somewhere I've never been before. Open my eyes just a little, leave me wanting.
So I'm miles upon miles away from my Ninja right now. So as a result, I decided to build my own motorcycle. There it is. What do you guys think?
I'll come to a stop sign and I'll be leaving it, and I'll turn off the radio and I'll start making revving noises. So I'll be like, vroom, vroom, vroom. All right, that sounded a lot better when I was in my car, I'll be honest. So here's something funny. I am going through a Dunkin' Donuts drive-thru right at the moment on my bike.
All right, here we are in beautiful Massachusetts.
Now that you finally got here.
Right. Actually, I was trying to beat you here.
And yet you didn't.
Well, that's okay. I mean,
even though I spent a good hour.
I pulled over because up on that embankment there, right over there, I'm not sure if you can see the leaves, but a motorcycle crashed. So, like I said, I pulled over.
He has to have this. This is my guardian bear. He comes with me on all my rides.
Here I am now, though. Here I am. So I'm all excited to be on the bike. It's a 90-degree day out. No clouds in the sky. All excited, you know. Feels good to be back on the bike. It's nothing like a motorcycle ride. No care in the world. You know, right at the moment, no care in the world.
Good. Hey, my bear really likes you. Yeah, he wasn't sure if he could get your number sometime. Oh, no good? Oh, that's okay. Hey, you guys have a good day.
The Ninja,
huh?
The Ninja iced coffee holder. I'm telling you, I'm gonna make millions with this thing. It's staying in place and everything. The reason why I vlog has changed since I first started. When I first started vlogging, I was doing it because I saw Rebel Yell 91's videos, and I was like, hey, he looks like he's having an awesome time on his bike. So I was like, why not give it a shot myself?
Guy knows when he turns this thing around, it's gonna be like 9. Oh, see,
oh,
no.
That did not sound healthy. Hang on.
Oh, in the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Oh, in the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion is awakened by the screaming Ninja 250R going by at 125 miles an hour. A wing, a wing, a wing, a wing, a wing.
So here we are, guys. This is the second place where I come when I need time to think and reflect. As you remember, the first place is that lighthouse in Scituate, Mass. But as you can see from this lovely scenery, it's very peaceful here. Very good place to come and think and reflect.
Now, the motorcycle bug is something you want to catch. So it's not like the common cold when you want to run away from it and not catch it. The motorcycle bug is something very good.
Now, we are in happy place number 3. Now, this place is known as Snake River, and you get to it from my happy place number 2, which was that lake.
Tequila! Fish eye? What? Fish? Fish eye? What the fudge nunks is fish eye?
I noticed I got 204 subscribers, so that is pretty sweet. I thank all of you who watch my videos. I have reached 500 subscribers, and that is crazy. I don't even know how to thank you guys.
If you guys are watching this right now, it means that something truly crazy has happened, and that is that I've hit 1,000 subscribers.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah! That's the war cry of a one happy ninja rider.
I'm actually gonna shut this off up here at this stop sign. So yeah, if you guys liked it, let me know. If I was a complete idiot, let me know. So hopefully I can make some more vids in the future. All right, catch you guys later. And remember, ride your own ride.